Where are we?
She has no idea.
We're going round in circles. You have fallen ill. You think that sound is Dillian's voice? It's a trap.
You've walked right into their hands.
They have you right where they want you.
How could you?
You think that voice is Dillian's?
It's not.
It's beckoning you to your death. You'll last forever.
What are you going to do when the torch runs out?
We'll wander around until it gets dark, and then will you do?
You save yourself. There's nothing
will come to claim you again.
Nothing you can do. Nothing.
It's not Dillian.
Father?
I'm leaving. I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it. In my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy?
The chief officer.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said I could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you,
no.
They will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods. Come, child, take my hand. Come, Senua.
No! I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
Were yours, but they're the gods now.
Nothing is yours anymore.
Dillion's disappearing with your memories.
Say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Where am I? I can't see.
Shh.
Who's there?
Can you hear me?
Dillion.
I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
I can't go on. Lillian?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
I think I'm somewhere else now. But the breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you
hear? I hear water.
Go to it.
Reach the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua. My father. He taught me the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the sword. You're no coward. Prove that to me in the warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat him.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help him.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior one day. We need people like you.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Shh. I know what you're thinking. He's not really you. Seems there's no escaping the past in this place. She's forced to relive it. To what end?
There's the water. I can't go on this way.
Then look for another way and tell me what you find.
There is a house.
Don't be afraid.
Dillian, there's something in you.
Do you see it?
No.
Then it cannot see you. Quietly move past it, one step.
not following me.
Leave it behind and keep moving forwards.
There's more of them. I think they're moving.
You're breathing too fast.
I'm scared.
Listen to the sound of your breath. In and out. In and out. Do this, animal.
I think I'm in a house. It stinks. Of death.
The darkness is testing you. But you are in control.
As well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Delia. Help me.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere. With no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. all you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Dillion gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind, and become a warrior in Dillion's clan.
Go back. The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
Years later, with Zinbel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Dillion?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Senua, the suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us. You have blood on your hands.
They're coming for you now.
Hold it! Unleash the sword.
She's going to die.
No, she isn't.
She needs to focus and back.
Don't give up.
The darkness is growing. She can do it. It's coming back.
Threw itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone a secret. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
The suffering, Senua. Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinmel, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy? Senua, go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
The darkness took her life and it will take...
Mother! I need you! Help me!
The gods have let the darkness infest her. But she didn't love you. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods.
If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared this horror.
It's not too late.